Christmas in my hometown, perhaps because it is small, is friendly and warm despite the cold weather. And believe me, it can get pretty cold here in northeastern Nevada.
My name's Jen. You're here in the lobby of the Elko Convention Center during our event, the Festival of Trees. This is the 20th annual Festival of Trees, and as you can see, we've got about 90 trees entered this year. All items are donated by community members or organizations here, and all money and proceeds raised during this three-day event will actually go to our five charity partners. Our charity partners this year are the Northern Nevada Autism Network, the Family Resource Center, Christmas for Kids, CASA, and Early Intervention Parents Fund.
Star shining bright in the midnight sky. Actually, I'm going to tell you guys a story, something we don't get to hear a lot, and I think it's worthwhile taking a minute to share what this book has. This book has stories about all the classic Christmas songs, and I'd like to take a second and read to you about Silent Night, because I think it's interesting how these songs come about. On the afternoon of Christmas Eve, 1818, in a tiny village in Austrian Alps, Joseph Moore, the local Catholic priest, wrote some appropriate stanzas for the season. The church pipe organ had given out and could not be repaired in time for the evening, so the church organist, Franz Gruber, who I think we all recognize as the author of Silent Night, wrote a simple tune setting the words for a tenor, a bass, and two guitars. That evening, at the midnight service, Silent Night was heard for the first time. The song soon made its way beyond the town of Oberdorf, but anonymously, without mention of composer or poet. Until the 1850s, neither Gruber or Moore, living in their remote village, knew that the song rapidly was becoming the most beloved piece of Christmas music ever written. Nor did the world know of Gruber or Moore. So I think that's interesting. And everyone recognizes Silent Night, I think, is certainly the most popular Christmas song. So I'm going to sing that song. And then I think we'll be about ready to get someone else out. I think I know the words of these songs, right? My wife says I have all the words.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright. Yeah.